fun play all day. Today we are going to be playing with a, this is a Double Desserts sweet shop. That's Play-Doh. Yay! So here are all the materials we are going to use. There's one Play-Doh Plus and two Play-Doh Pluses and two normal Play-Dohs. So let's open this. Make it a rolling pin, but no. Take too long to take it off. So now here's our mold. This is a pie mold, and this is a jelly mold. Jello mold. And this is a cupcake mold. We're going to use this mold, this pie mold. And we have a spoon, two plates, extruder, and then our thingy. I don't know what it's called. Let's put all this aside so we have room. Okay, and we're going to take one of our Play-Dohs and put it in our mold. I'm gonna probably take yellow. I'm gonna take yellow, our Play-Doh Plus. Let's open that and take our Play-Doh Plus out. Here's our Play-Doh. Ooh, this is really squishy. I love it. It also smells really good too. Let's take a little and kind of put that in, and then take a little bit more. And a little more. And kind of smush that down. And then we're gonna put it in our oven. And then we're just gonna smash this and close our oven, smash it down. It's done! Ooh, yummy! This looks like a yummy pie. Let's kind of scrape off those sides. Yum. This pie looks yum. I think that was some of our treats. How are we gonna take this out? Ooh, let's use one of our tools. Ooh, pie came out good, except the part we kind of ruined. And this is a really yummy looking pie. Let's take one of our plates. Let's take yellow plate and pop that right on. It looks so yummy to eat. Let's also take our extruder and make some frosting. So the frosting color will not be yellow because our pie is already yellow. So I think a good color would be green. Let's put our Play-Doh Plus in there. Let's use our green Play-Doh. There we go. We're just It's coming. There we go. So it's not as squishy as our Play-Doh Plus, but that's okay. So we're only gonna take enough that will fit into our extruder. Let's put a tiny bit more. There, now let's put the rest back in our can. Close our can. And then take our extruder part and just get our stuff. So that's all we could fit. So let's kind of rip that. Ooh, nice. So now let's just put the rest back in so we can finish our pie. Just stick that back in and just keep on going. Yummy, that pie looks so yum. And yeah, so let's put the rest back in our can. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this. So this is what we made today. Yummy pie. Also, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, please, and subscribe too. And yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.